All right, before we say goodbye, check this out. An ice cream shop in Louisville handing out free ice cream to kids on this hot holiday. But there's a catch. Before they got one of those frozen treats, they had to say the Pledge of Allegiance. We don't have any word on how many kids took that challenge, but the ice cream shop was really busy today with people trying to beat the heat. All right. So